All right, let's talk about Fallout 76 new season. It is called Steel Rain, as you all probably know, and it is the fifth legendary run, and it will be called Escape from the 42nd Century. It will have legendary crafting, and it will have legendary power armor. So overall, an amazing update that hyped a lot of players and me up. You can have in total 8 camp slots and 13 loadouts. More characters are also being added, 24 in total. Among them are Dr. Edgar Blackburn, who was introduced in Steel Dawn. Johanna Mayfield will be making an appearance in Steel Rain. She is hanging right now in the public test server. So I hear people saying, but that's not new people. All right, that's true. Let me show you Ramirez. He can give you a quest, and the quest is named Missing Persons. You will also meet Corporal Woods. She will also give you a mission, a satisfied conscience. Little is known about them at this point. Initiate Norland comes also with this update, and he is part of a quest called a Knight's Penance. A new vendor is also introduced in this new update, Minerva. She is affiliated with the Blue Ridge Caravan Company, and according to her wiki page, she will rotate location between Foundation, Crater, and Fort Atlas. She deals in gold bullion and is protected by her bodyguard Tommy Tentos. She has traveled with the Blue Ridge Caravan Company in the past and has worked with Ares. Minerva sells recreations of rare plants and recipes. According to her, she has a photographic memory that helps with those recreations. If you have played the mission Riding Shotgun, you might recognize Ares. He would be in the quest Out of the Blue. Personally, I haven't played Riding Shotgun, nor have I discovered the Big Bend Tunnel. A shame, right? Factions. There are two new factions added in this update: Hellcat Company and the Rush Eagles. Right now, at the point of writing, their Wikipedia pages are empty. But I would like to speculate about the Rust Eagles. So let's first go back to Fallout 4 DLC Automatron. I played this DLC a lot, and you can encounter Rust Devils. These are raiders with a knack for robotics. So this could be Blood Eagles with customized power armor and robot on the sides and many tripwire traps. This is speculation only and should not interpreted as this will be put into the game. Enemies. We also meet with a few new enemies. The first one is mission related, and this is a super mutant berserker. I'm not going to say which mission. We will find out when we play Steel Rain. Then Bok, Minos, and last is another quest related enemy. So yeah. New locations will also be featured in this new update. We have AMS corporate headquarters, and this will have a sub level, Harper's Ferry tunnel, and a hidden crevice and a metal dome. We can also find or get new clothing and armor. Most of them are quest related. Let's start with clothing first. Brotherhood civvies, which is quest related. No picture or info just yet, so it could be plain civilian clothing. Next up is mercenary outfit, which is also quest related. It could be from Hellcat Company, but that is just speculation. We also have a Hellcat power armor, which is a legendary power armor set, and its plan is given by you by completion of a quest. Then we have weapons. Facebreaker is again quest related, and we have Pepper Shaker. Veteran players may be familiar with it, since its plan could be a reward during Graham's meat cook. It is also stated that it cannot be rolled with an explosive legendary effect. A new crafting item will also be added. This will be a legendary core. How it works, according to the wiki, is that you craft this under a new category called legendary cores. This will create improvements for items. So if you liked this video, or if you want to see more, don't forget to hit that subscribe icon, and hit that bell icon. Let me know what you want to see in the comments down below. If you want to see more, I am also live on Twitch 3 times a week. I also have a Twitter, and you can find their links down below. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video.